It's a lovely late spring morning and we're for a bike ride around the island. So I've got a camera facing forward and one facing me, and I'll stop at a few points of interest and just say where they are, do a bit of filming there, and I'll be back home for some breakfast by about 8 hopefully. Right, so we're just coming up out of Old Town. Okay, we're just coming down into Porthfelwick. Nice little beach here. And a little wildlife reserve with a nice lake pond. Some interesting birds on there sometimes. To Normandy. We'll stop at Deep Point. Which is, as the name says, it's a area of the island where there's very deep water straight off the cliffs. And I believe in days gone past, it's where they used to chip all the cars and stuff like that. In the water. Thankfully they don't do that anymore. Okay, we're coming up to Deep Point now. Got a bit of gravel to cycle up. So this is Deep Point. Come and fish here sometimes. Quite often see dolphins off here. A lot of seals. It's Tolls Island down there. Might just be able to see a load of line of buoys in the water. That's That's for the desalination plant, which they must be using now because there's a lot of people on the island. And then some of the uninhabited islands over there. St. Martin's in the background, which is inhabited. That's Bar Point down there. You can see that. That's all it's in. That's St. Martin's opposite. Now we're going to go down this slope here. Hopefully, the brakes are not so good at the moment. Some new pads. Thank you. some breakfast. Fell off. Okay, didn't bang my head on a rock then. Right, wake me up from now on.